Very funny YouTubers.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. I'm Isaac. Alright, we're gonna continue. This looks like a hot mess. Still hot, though. Alright, so. This way? Right? Yeah. Okay, this way. This way, okay. Jesus.
What? She stops.
Yeah, but so quick. So good. Sorry, there's something here. It's obviously where you need to go. Okay.
Boxes.
Sounds good. Yeah. Power station, I'm guessing? Don't do that.
What?
Jeez, you know how nervous I am? Making all these daggum noises. What? That's a lot. Huh? You get smacked. You know why? Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and combine that with that. Combine that with that. Assault rifle ammo. Let's see, this computer right there. Something. Alright, this safe room. Faxon, substation chief. To all employees. In response to the violent outbreaks across the city, we have implemented an intentional power outage. Once the station has been brought under control, please activate the four breakers ASAP. Once that's done, turn on the main power switch in the control room to reactivate the power grid. Okay. Pouch. Yes. Two additional slots. It's nuts. Right,
so put your shotgun in there.
So store that.
Oh wait, you stored your shotgun?
Combine with that. Store that. Yeah. Let's see. Yeah. Let's see. This will probably trigger something. I got a bad feeling.
Like Nemesis is just gonna come after you.
I know, right? I need to top this off. Where's the wall? See it?
Looks like eyeballs.
It looks like something else. Something to lie. Oh my god. I'm gonna have to go out there. You freak.
Save the city. Never give up.
It's a
lie.
Never
surrender.
Why is it wrapped around the power grid?
Oh god. Smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
Probably not be eating something that is mushy while I'm watching you play this.
Yep. Hold on, it's gonna be a boss battle. I'm gonna get all this stuff. There's too much health there.
Sure.
So... Take out... Where's the shells? Shells. Handgun, magnum, gun. Oh, shotgun shells. Take out. I got three grenades. Shotgun. Let's see. Shortcut right there. Seriously, down. I'm gonna need that knife against the boss. Loaded. Okay. Let's hit again. Did you hit the? Oh, yeah. Sorry. Right. Here we go. I mean, this thing's been growing for a while. Nobody noticed. Got one spray. Green herbs, they work. I was starting to look like Chad was never gonna come back, or start looking like Chad from his round, so I poked my head in there and F me. Next thing I know, I got some kind of maggot squirming down my throat. I was gagging in heaven and heavily. Those little bastards didn't seem to mind none. They just wouldn't come up. I was staggering around like a madman, and then I saw it. Green herb. The gunner once told me the green herbs are a natural bug determinant, so I grabbed one more, shoved it down my gob, and swallowed, and what'd you know? The little thing didn't want to be in there anymore. Never been happier to throw up. I'm gonna head back to out there to look for Chad. If anyone else sees this, remember, eat your greens. Okay, so...
So sometimes you have to eat them.
So something might attack me.
And try to put it down your throat.
Yeah, if it does, I need to eat an herb. There's a padlock on that door.
Maybe that's how she gets infected.
Only I had my lockpick.
I know, right?
Don't
have the
key. Pick the lock.
Don't have the
key. Pick the lock.
He's got that box. Don't do that.
Maggots.
Oh my god.
Disgusting. That is disgusting.
The key to the High Vultures area has gone missing. The earliest we'll be able to get the replacement next week. Enter the lockpick. A lockpick will be provided to the senior employees on duty. We only have one lockpick and cannot afford to lose it, so please keep it in its carry case at all times when you're not using it. Please, could you all check just once more that you did not accidentally take the key home? If you happen to find it, please bring it to Kate and Edmund administration. Okay. So that's it. Seems too easy. And there's no lockpick though. There's nowhere else to go.
The case.
What? Oh. I thought that was for the jewel. Nope, that's lockpick. Well, shoot fire.
I immediately got that when you said case.
Oh, okay. So, store that. Where the hell did it go?
There's all those, like, little bugs.
Yeah. Oh my god, look at this maze. Oh my god.
There's like the Mario Brothers movie where there's like fungus everywhere.
Crap, where'd it go? I'm nervous.
Yeah.
anything. Jesus! Oh, yeah, yeah. I don't want to mess with.
I feel like in each game, the monsters just get more and more
weak. Where's the last one at?
It's not just zombies. It's like, it's monsters. Mutated from fungus.
Oh, there it is.
It's gonna take a while for you to clean that up.
Done. Time to get the hell out of here.
This is all over. I guess nobody went to work after the
that's all good.
Crisis.
God, you scared the hell out of me, man. Dude. I'm nervous.
It smells like
you spraying stuff.
It smells like lavender in here.
All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy that.
There you go. Fried the whole thing.
It's dead now.
Should have got the card on there too.
You drink this.
Okay. Store that, store that. Let's see, take out. Let's see. Let's see. That. Keep that. Let's see. Store. I'm gonna keep an herb just in case. I don't need any more of the book thing. Well, I probably won't run anything here, right? So we got that done. Alright, so.
Yeah.
Sure, got four. Okay. Fun? You having fun? What is that? Something over here. Is it? Yeah. Simple lock. What do you see a simple lock?
I'm going to record the Dragon Ball Z game.
Was that downstairs?
Later today?
Maybe we can try. That's a different way. Oh, okay.
We have like one video that
day. Yeah, we haven't even uploaded yet. I was tired that day.
Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices.
Right. I think I know the building.
Really? Way to go, partner. One step ahead.
Not your partner.
Okay. What are they doing besides sitting on their butts? Oh, here it is.
Playing cards. Playing poker. Playing Texas Hold'em.
Then
no one is winning.
Let's see. Over here. So this is all clear.
Yeah. No, so one of the zombies is playing poker.
Yeah.
Like in the Walking Dead, where they're all like...
Yeah.
Put all those zombies out of the scene, and King just laughs.
No, it's pretty funny.
What?
Jesus!
Are you shitting me?
Go, go, go. Dang it! What the hell?
Online.
Jesus. So apparently the grenades don't work. And the knives and stuff like they did in the last one. Okay, so
why?
I need to
why
go. What's
work?
This? Padlock door. Simple lock. Simple lock. Okay, so... Probably not. Because it was different from the first one, too. They already made the remake, the first one. But the first one, they just took the original and just upgraded graphics. They didn't, didn't really change anything. So these two and three, they like revamped the whole thing, which is awesome. Okay, so I got plenty of ammo for the pistol. Jeez, I thought he was gonna kill me. Oh wait, I used my spray. I need to take this out.
So Resident Evil 3 and Resident Evil 2 happening at the same time?
Yes. There's different parts of the city. I think I know for that. Wait, is that lock here? It is lock here. No, that's different type. Oh, freaking mint spray. Alright, so we'll put that back in.
To get some mint spray.
I mean, that's fine. I just used the other one, so. So we'll go out this way. Should take a right, then a left, and down that way to this area here. And then there's another simple walk right there. Gotta get that, which means
the typewriter.
That's the moment, so I need to get there. I need to get in there and get that simple lock. That's where he is, apparently. That's the only thing I haven't checked.
It's the donut shop.
And you can't. Wait, what's this? Oh crap! Simple lock, control room. That was
downtown.
Control room. So I gotta go here, take a left. The donut shop, go down there and get that.
And how are you gonna get past X here? No, Mr. X. Nemesis.
Save me. God. down for a second. Go, go, go.
I'm in the control room. Now what?
Nice. Now you gotta plot out a room.
Okay, give me a sec.
Okay. Sales. Alright, let me go back in the other room. The way I get out of here. It's a straight shot. I hear a lot of things. Alright, so inventory. Good and caution.
Alright, okay. Where are we headed?
The train has stopped at Redstone Street. We need to reach Fox Park Station. Can you program that in?
Hey, I'm Super Cop. Consider it done.
Super Cop. Alright, so RA Street is 01. That was. So this one needs to be. Action, space. Is that a zero? F. Is that FA? FA. And then...
No, that's PA.
No, that's FA.
Oh, okay. Then there's RCS.
Yeah, but what number is that?
9.
Is it? Oh, crap. Now it goes to 4.
Well, then it's 4.
Wait, 1, 2. Oh, it's track number. Okay, so that's...
That's 2.
So, it'll be 2. And then...
No.
Yeah, because that's track 2. That's 1. This would be 2, right?
Well, that... Yeah, 2...
Oh, that's just 2, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Well, if it doesn't work, it'll just be error, right? Center Street. Raccoon Central Station.
Raccoon.
No Central Station. Right?
No, Central Station, Central
C. Oh, that's right. Station. I don't know. reading any bros. Okay, wait. So this just could be wrong, right? So is that 0?
Just 2
points. How many? Are these all 4? Yeah, this goes to 4. So. This tower.
We're gonna be here forever.
So we won.
Like the top.
Switch. So that's 1-1. So it'll be 0. 2.
unable to establish route. Please try again.
This one. Okay, so two got good. Street it's there. We're gonna keep going till we get them all.
Do you want to cut the video?
No.
Why?
Because. Wait, F. It's FAO2. Right? So it's RA03. And then RA03. It's not an RA. Was it RE?
There was an RA.
Where? Oh, yeah, okay. three. So RA3. So.
And then SA2 and then FO2.
So SA. Ah. SA2 and then F.
Valid route confirmed.
Carlos, it's me. I finished inputting the subway route.
Chill, you are amazing. Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Oh, great. Yeah. Easier said than done. Get back to the subway. There was no way to save me from here.
Okay.
No idea.
Let's try for headshots.
Some kind of mutation.
Okay, let's try for headshots.
Oh my god.
They're everywhere.
So he's still there.
He's just gonna wait there.
Come over here.
So
let's save it. Yes. Alright, hold on. So, that being saved, make sure, I say like I'm just gonna keep everything I have here, so. Alright.
Hope you enjoyed the video. Like and comment, and as always, have yourself a wonderful day. And, hope you enjoyed seeing Dad be super paranoid.
Yeah! You making noises, spraying stuff, freaking me out. Alright, y'all stay groovy.